This warm-up will focus on continuously doing hammer-ons from finger one. Start with finger one on the 7th fret of the low E string. Play hammer-ons with fingers 1 to 2, then 1 to 3, 1 to 4, and 1 to 3 again. Then, repeat the sequence. Switch to the A string and repeat the same hammer-on pattern. Remember to only pick the lower note, played with finger 1, then use a hammer-on to play the higher note. Repeat this hammer-on pattern across all 6 strings until completing it on the high E string.